D&D is like a lot of stuff is just like the DM has to figure out like, oh, I want to drop prone. What does that mean? Or like, I want to like crawl while I'm prone. Or like I want to do X, Y, Z, and you know some skills get left by the wayside. Like how often do you guys use like animal handling in D&D? Probably not very much. But here, there's a whole list of what they call basic actions, and it kind of allows you to see like what you can do.